It's the only way to stop Blaine from getting hurt. Okay.
No!
Oh, yeah, call Watch. Michaels, just stop, all right? You don't want to do this.
Orders are orders.
But you don't have to follow them. Whatever Lee did to you, Michaels, fight it.
Do not listen to Lee's voice in your head, Michaels. You listen to your own. Okay? Deep down, you know this is wrong.
Think about that time that you set that bomb off at my apartment in Seattle. You felt terrible about that after you broke free from brainwashing. You hated Megan for doing that to you.
How about we don't remind the man with the gun how much he hates me? And please, please, don't let Lee make you do this, okay? You're not a murderer. Actually, technically, he is a murderer. I wrote his case, and there were several instances.
Not helping Gwen.
Sorry. I have an idea. let me get Lee on the phone. You know what? You probably think I'm going to call 911. You get him on the phone, and let me just talk to him right now. I can talk him out of this. Please, please.
Thanks, Riff. As much as I'm hurting, I would have just made it worse humiliating myself at Gabby and Stefan's party. I'm glad you stopped me.
I didn't do it for you.
Well, either way, you helped me, and I appreciate it. And I promise I'm headed straight home.
Good.
Give my congratulations to the happy couple. Fair enough. Hopefully by the time you get up there, it'll be too late. The job will have been completed.
Please, let me call Lee. I can straighten
this out. Drop the ball!
But Gabby's right. Sheila can make my brother realize what a mistake this is. Just 2 minutes!
I said drop the ball right now, Gabby. Just do what he says.
But...
Gabby.
I didn't want to hurt me. Okay, just my heart belongs to Stefan. He's the only person that's ever understood me, the real me, everything I am, and loved me for it, not in spite of it. So if you shoot him, then you have to shoot me too. Yes, please. I cannot live without him. Okay, I can't. So please, I'm telling you, please don't do this. Please don't.
Sorry, but I have no choice.
What is he doing?
Nice, so who did you shoot?
From Megan. Stuff should be good and dead by now. Kevin, what are you doing here? Are you supposed to be at the kitchen party?
I was there, and then Harris Michael showed up and killed Stefan.
Oh my god. He didn't hurt you, did he?
No.
You must be devastated.
I was. At first, then I realized Harris did me a favor.
Did you a favor? What do you mean?
I thought I loved Stefan, but now that he's gone, I realize you're the only man I ever truly loved.
Wait. Don't you need time to mourn?
I can mourn Stefan tomorrow. Tonight, I want you to ravish me.
a fool of himself. Obviously, it was much worse.
Texted me.
No, I did not. How I wish I could have. It must have been Megan using my phone, obviously.
Well, that explains why you didn't answer my calls. EJ, I thought you abandoned me and the baby.
Nicole, I would never abandon you. You and this baby.
They have a lot of history on this show.
Yeah.
Trust me, he came over for a very good reason, and we will talk about that, just not now. Okay, the point is, it was a blessing in disguise, because I got so crampy, and he took me to the hospital, and everything's fine. But Eric wanted to stay because, well, you weren't around.
So, I disappeared, you thought the worst of me, and I didn't care about you at all. Child, and you turned to Eric.
No, it's not how it went. EJ, you know how I feel about you.
Do I? I mean, a few weeks ago I told you that I love you, and you haven't said it back.
I know. And I'm sorry. And when I think about how Megan could have killed you, I realized
realize that I love you. You look skeptical.
I just feel like I might have talked you into saying that.
No.
Pressured you.
No, you didn't. I said it because I feel it. And you are the father of my child. And the man I want to be with. And if you don't believe me, then maybe this will convince you.
What was that?
No.
Yes, I would like to report a kidnapping. My brother and I. My wicked witch of a sister. Actually, no, I don't remember how it happened. No, I'm not kidding. Why would I joke about something so serious? You know, just hold on. I think it's your brother. EJ!
Well, so much for being Bernie's hero. At least I got this lovely souvenir. I just wish those two bozos could remember what Megan and Dimitri are up to. So I could tell my poorly deluded BFF before it's too late. She would dump that miserable SOB and never look back. I was so desperate to get her back, I almost did something very underhanded.
Did you brainwash a movie still to kill Allie?
No.
Of course not. You're not a criminal. A heartless bastard with no conscience. There's no excuse for the horrible, unforgivable thing my brother did, none at all. Now he's going to have to face the consequences.
What are you doing, Kara? Aren't you supposed to be at your engagement party?
I was there, but it ended early when Harris Michael showed up with a gun.
What? Why?
To kill Stefan.
I'm so sorry. Poor Stefan. Don't bury me just yet. Stefan! Thank God you're okay.
Drop the act, you son of a bitch.
I have to go. What act?
Lee Shin, you're under arrest for the attempted murder of Stefan Tamara.
Thank you.
Gabby looks pissed.
Great of a show. Happy 4th of July to us.
Stefan's so, hey, boo. You're out of here, boo. So, are you going to watch the concert guy, or are you waiting until after the parade and stuff?
I kind of prefer after the parades, but. What do you think, Nana?
Is it parade tonight?
Yeah.
Well, there's that fire truck parade tonight.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. There's supposed to be some fireworks, too.
Well, it's not even close to being dark out.
I know, but I guess we can watch it.
Yeah, probably can.
But if I can't see a parade, I don't wanna miss it, but.
Let me see what time it's gonna start.
They didn't say. This is at dusk.
Oh,